welcome each other. This house wasn't a planned explore. We drove by and seen the cars in the garden, so we decided to turn around and have a look. We seen straight away in this person's garage that he was a car lover and had a lot of spare parts for many types of vehicles, as you can clearly see. This car is a Lancia Fulvia, which is around 48 years old, truly a timeless classic. I'm guessing this was his pride and joy, but now it is being left to the elements and hopefully will be returned to its former glory if someone else takes it on. Inside is just full of mould and decay. I had to put a mask and gloves on, as you'll clearly see that it's everywhere inside. We heard from a nearby neighbour that this gentleman has recently passed a few months ago, with no children to take over the house. His wife has also passed away, not sure when, but there are a few things belonging to her laying around. I have also noticed that the man that stayed here was in poor health. Possibly his heart, but I don't know for sure. I try not to move items or damage anything in the places that I find. As you guys can see in my other videos, as soon as I go in, I just record my findings and leave, with just a few footprints left behind. Let's see what else we can see. This place reminded me of a bit of my childhood, seeing some of the items or furniture. If you guys see something that you have seen before, let me know in the below comments. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, as it was a good find, and nowadays finding some places like this is quite hard. Until next time.